When you come to New York from a place like Detroit, no one expects you to influence the world of fashion. But when you do, it shouldn't be a surprise to anyone. Not when you grew up surrounded by the perfect combination of rock and roll and heavy industry. When you start sending those influences down the runways of the world, well, that's when you just might make a name for yourself. That's what a blue-collar attitude can do in a white-collar world.